She's up all night till the sun. I'm up all night till
You're
the
live
sun.
With Storm
She's
FM.
I'm up all night to get lucky.
Work hard, play hard, keep partying like it's your job.
Ew.
Today's best music.
The things that you do don't make me love you, baby.
My car into the bridge. I don't care. I love it.
I'm covering my ears like a king. When your words mean nothing, I go la la la.
Storm FM live every day on Spreaker.com.
Yeah, guys, this is me, jinxxys, on your drive time on a Friday. You heard, let's get started this weekend. That was a show that I did do, but every time I do the Five Finger Death Punch interview, Google does not like it. So I'm not going to put it in. Straight off, I am going to play you some DJ Morgoth. And this is Hard Sea Butter by Five Finger Death Punch and the Bloody Beetroots.
I'm growing so distant. Nothing makes sense to me anymore. I'm learning to resist, becoming more than you ever were. Can't explain what's coming.
Yes, that was DJ Morgoth's version of Hard to See Butter by the Bloody Beetroots versus Five Finger Death Punch. Up next, I've got Atomic Kitten and The Tide Is High, but before that, I do want to welcome Russ into my show. Whoa. I was so glad to actually do a show yesterday for him. And that's my pleasure, man. But yeah, the interview I was going to do for you for Black Veil Brides, Avenged Sevenfold, Five Finger Death Punch, and my mates' interviews that we did months ago, I'm not going to actually upload and play them because I don't want it to happen again. So, let's get on with the show and let's play some Atomic Kitten with The Tide Is High, going into Britney Spears with Every Time.
Strangers when I love.
Yes, that was Britney Spears with Every Time, and before that I did play Atomic Kitten with The Tide Is High. Up next, I'm going away from the Jesse J, the Shane Filan, the Leanne Rimes. Bring you some Black Veil Brides. Yeah, it's a long time since I played Black Veil Brides on my show. First song will be In The End. And then I'm going to play some Days Are Numbered. Because these days are numbered until Christmas. Only 41 sleeps. So, yeah. Bring it on.